After watching a lot of One Punch Man, I have finally decided to become a professional ninja. Yeah, the type of ninjas who can't even be killed by missiles. As I said, how to become a ninja? We have to inquire with Google. Oh, just do bottle flip. That is enough. You just have to take a bottle and throw it in the air. So, our opponent is gonna be B. But we are gonna have 5 players, and for every flip we make, we can improve our character from worst to somewhat better. So before going into the video, also watch Non-Native Gamer, he make a lot of dope videos. So let's flip it for the first time, okay? Anyways, it's gonna fail. Yeah, I know it hurts. Let's start with the dumbest character here, Rosa. I already know this is gonna end up in an embarrassing loss, but what can we do? We commit suicide knowing we are gonna die. Holy shit. Okay, that was an easy death. Please, bottle, please. I pray to the gods of bottle flips. Please grant me one. Oh. Again, we gonna endure through the whole pain. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna pretend like I'm gonna be invisible in a minute. I'm just gonna be invisible in a minute. Please God, not 0-2. Holy. Again. Bottle gods, help me. One last time, help me. Oh. Thank you, bottle gods. I'm really glad, you know, you make my life so much better. At least I'm gonna grab this one star, you know. Okay, wait a minute. If we are really lucky, we can catch this bee here. Oh, she's cornered. That's it. How does it feel to get punched in the face, man?
How does it feel?
Yeah, I have been losing way too many rounds before. At last, sweet revenge. Sweet iced tea revenge. Wow, this shouldn't be happening. Oh, 2 health. What? Just 2 HP. 2 HP, boy. Boy, oh boy. I have laid my forest, boy. I just ate a lot of fruits and I threw the seeds and look at them. There is a forest I created. Just acting like a shelter for me. There we go. Getting cornered, eh? Holy moly. At last, one sweet victory. Bottle gods, please help me. Please, I can't tolerate another Rosa match. Drum roll. We are gonna move to the next improvised character, which is Jackie for some reason. I honestly don't know if this is an improvement or like disadvantage. Rosa was so much better. Or maybe I don't know how to play with Jackie, I'll be honest, okay? That's it. We are gonna fast forward through this pain. Please don't watch it. I'm a better player than whatever is shown here. Yeah, don't believe it. Bottle gods.
Please, bottle gods. Please, please.
Thank you, bottle gods. Okay. We're gonna try to catch this bee at least once, you know. Not even to win the game, just to have our honor. Yeah, I've got it. Okay, all we have to do is just run. Oh. Okay, I think we just gonna camp this bush like anything. Oh, 13, 20, 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, ha, ho, ha. We won, yeah. That was unexpected. Fine. Bottle goats. Thank you, bottle goats. Dhanyavaad. Shukriya. Muy bien. All languages. I'm gonna thank you guys in all languages. Yeah. Fine. I think this is not even an improvement at this point. Bottle goats, please. I can't play with tick, yaar. Oh! I thought it landed. Okay. Heavenly. Bevenly. Please. Oh! Can we catch her? I think so. Died. At last. Thank you so much. Oh! Might have been the wrong gadget, but anyways, it's okay. It's okay. You're gonna take it like a man. Oh! Every time it lands and then it falls. Kind of suspense. Okay, thank you. Tick should have been the last character. Now I realize. I made the leaderboard in the wrong order.
Rosa should not be the fifth one. Take his worst, very worst. I now know why so many people hate Tick. Okay, I know I am a bad player. Fine, I accept it. But still, Tick against B is like cruel. It's violence. Fine at last. Please, bottle gods. Please, bottle gods. You heard that air pass out? That is the air of relief. At last, Carl, the sweet baby of mining plus rocks, I guess. I don't know, Carl. I'm sorry if I offended you. Oh, you too dead? Fine, bro. Fine. One loss. I can take it. No problem. Can I switch to Byron really that fast? No, I'm not that lucky, right? Yeah, thank you, bottle gods. Thank you. Fine. We are gonna suck it. Oh! Okay. Boy, oh boy, this gadget is working towards my favor. Oh! I spoke too fast. I'm sorry. Can I go to Byron? Can I please go to Byron? Oh! Again with Carl, eh? Okay, I think the fate just wants us to win with Carl at least once. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna wait for the moment where I can at last play with Byron. An equal competitor, you know. Oh! We are getting really lucky with Carl. Actually. Oh! I can catch her! Wrong jump, my guy. Wrong jump, B. Anyways. Last but not least. Bottle gods. Thank you, bottle gods. Bottle gods. Love you, bottle gods. Yeah. In case if you are new to Indian accent, I'm thanking the gods of bottle. In case if you don't know what I'm speaking. I have no offense. Byron, the sweet god of the Jesus of Brawl Stars. The guy who is here to save all of us from misery. Thank you, Byron. At last. You know how pleasant it is to play with a sniper after all this garbage like Tick, like Rosa and all. It's so sweet to play with sniper after all. Okay, one hit. And a super to call it a day. 8 stars in bounty. Not bad. Oh, at least I deserve to be killed once. Wow, that was an equal match. That right there was an equal match.